don't even think their hairs sting, but you never know. Some people may be sensitive to the hairs. But, you know, in fact, I have a couple of daughters who are in their 30s now, but they were kids back during the last eruption, and we didn't know any better, so we were handling the caterpillars. And my daughters were putting on their eyebrows for, you know, caterpillar eyebrows, and around the frames of their glasses and stuff like that. So you never know.